peeps,
it's Joe Mama here, and today we're back on Ben 10
Arrival of the Aliens.
Arrival of Aliens.
Yeah.
Hey there, buddy. How's it going?
So, Joey informed me that I did show all the
aliens
or all their moves, and I didn't realize that.
If you click R as him,
as him,
he blast,
you could fly higher in the sky.
Hey, hold on. Let's test. Mom.
It's like rockets.
Mom, let me test something.
And then E.
You throw something. Wait, Mom. Hold on. Let's see. You know how heat blasts.
That's your regular joke.
Okay, you know how heat blasts.
Did I just throw you across when I jumped up as you landed on my head?
Yeah. You know how you have heat blast in that amazing jump? Mm-hmm. Well, let's see. Which one is higher? My jump or your rocket?
I think they're actually the same. Oh, that's his.
Yeah. Can you stop spitting on me with that disgusting stuff? I don't see it on
toxic.
My screen. I don't see it on my screen. Look. Do it again. And I won't see it on my screen.
Am I still recording? What was that? Yeah, you can't see it on your screen. Yeah, I'm still recording.
Alright. So you can't see it on my screen, though. Yeah. The peeps won't be able to know that. Okay, Mom.
Use that one. Turn arrogant.
Why? You just itch yourself if you stand there randomly.
Yeah, he scratches us.
He is a mutt.
Right.
I mean, I'm more of a mutt than anything.
Diamond head. That's R.
You just stop hitting me with diamonds.
That's R.
Ow!
E.
You took like half of my health away. Now someone's gonna kill you. No, nobody does that.
Did you just kill me?
What?
Did you just kill me?
I just.
Okay, so X.
Hey, buddy.
Okay, so R is.
Okay, I'm playing as this Exo dude. Extra dude. Oh my goodness, there's three of me. Hey, Mom, which one's the real one?
The one that has your name above it, the middle one.
Oh, crap. Sonic Blast! R does that. E makes me have clones. T turns me back to normal. Y, O, P, A, S, T, F.
Look at E.
H.
Meow.
J, K, L, Z, X, C, B, M, V. Hey, Mom. Come on, Mom, where are you at? Stand farther away from me.
I am farther away from you.
But close at the same time.
Okay, hey, Mom, you're at the start point?
No, I'm right here.
I'm by the tree.
I'm right here.
Okay, I see you.
I'm walking a little bit closer. Mom, stay where you are and look at me.
I'm looking at you. You're kind of freaky looking, you know that, right?
Now I can either be one dude and do this, or I can be three of them.
And do it. See, I can see it on my screen when you do it.
Yeah, but you can't see it with that mud thing. I'm using my supersonic blast!
So, that one was the XL.
Mom, I'm using my...
Forearms.
Mom, I'm using my supersonic blast.
Oh, forearms does like a...
Yeah, that's what I was trying to show. Mom, I got my supersonic blast. Ow! Stupid ghost.
He does
ghost.
The same thing.
I got my supersonic blast. Yeah, that was the dude I was playing as before.
E and R do the same thing. Okay.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Supersonic Blast!
Leave me alone.
Killing them. Actually, how do those people turn into that car?
So he doesn't have nothing but his random attack. He doesn't have an E.
Hey, Mom, can you kill me? Can you eat me? Or that dude Sonic me. Sonic! I'm Sonic!
Okay,
Sonic,
so that was Ripjaws. So now we want to go to the next.
Well, I don't know who that dude was playing as.
Is this Ripjaws again? Really,
yeah.
Dude?
Yeah, sometimes, Mom, look. Like, if you go on to,
I'm standing on your
If
head.
You go on page E, Ripjaws is right there.
Yeah.
But if you go to page 2, he's on the front of that.
Right.
Oh, I'm playing as Upgrade.
What does R do?
Oh, what is that? Ah!
E, you just kind of like.
What is that thing? I'm out of here. What is that thing? Mom, look up. Oh, he died. I don't know what that
R,
thing is. R. Okay, R.
R just like shakes the ground.
R as upgrade shoots a beam.
And E, you do a dive.
On upgrade, if you tap E, you do a dive also.
So that was Ghost Freak. This is upgrade.
I already told you about upgrade.
R, oh, you do a eye laser.
Yep. And,
Yeah, E, you do
Gray Matter, the, really, really small dude. This guy, if you press E, he builds a cannon that shoots stuff. If you press R, it does nothing.
That's what I'm looking at right now.
If you press
that's R.
No, that's, I guess R and E do the same thing. You just gotta stand still and do it.
And R do the same thing.
If you try, Mom, hold on, Mom, stay small, I'm coming. Ma, hey, Ma.
Oh, look, you're so cute.
There's another.
Oh, look, there's four of us.
It's friends.
Oops, wrong button, sorry.
What's the wrong button? Fine, I know a way how to get rid of you weird critters. I know a way how to avoid these critters. I know a way how to avoid these critters.
Who do I keep hitting?
I know. I'm stomping on you critters.
Stomp. Get off of me!
Stomp!
I'm hitting you.
I'm stomping. E. What happens if... Okay. If you do R, it does a laser beam out of your hands. It's way big.
Okay, so let's change now.
Hold on, Mom.
So that one was...
Mom, I'm turning
into... Was that Stink Fly or Gray Matter?
Gray Matter.
So this is Stink Fly.
Hey,
E,
give
he shoots something
let me
from
bite
his...
You.
E, he shoots something from his tentacles.
What does R do?
R, I make you shake.
That's a dust on your screen. What is that? Stop stretching on me. I'll eat you. Come here.
Okay, so
come
that
here.
Is way big. Here's way big.
If you press R, it'll shoot something out of his hands. Press R.
Well, I just want to try to get a good...
Bam!
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Hold on. I don't know what E does. Press the normal attack button.
E's the same.
Press the normal attack button. You'll stomp.
Yeah.
Hold on, let
right
me turn
click,
into gray matter.
Just,
I'm turning into gray matter again. Hey, Bonnie, how's it going?
Okay.
What did you do?
I
just got lagged.
You lagged? Okay, so that was way big.
Someone just killed you.
well, thank you, Joey.
I didn't do that. That was the dude who was having that electric thing.
Okay, so that's way big again. Ben Wolf. I like Ben Wolf.
I like Ben Wolf.
Okay,
I'm playing as Buzz Shock.
That's E, where he just opens up his mouth.
Buzz Shock can fly!
And R
is... Buzz Shock can fly!
Nothing.
Buzz Shock can fly!
Can he?
Look, I'm flying!
And then that's his regular attack.
Look, I'm Buzz Fly and I'm fine.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
I don't know if I'm saying these right. I'm sorry for any Ben 10 fans out there.
Yeah, sorry for any Ben 10
Mom,
fans
Mom,
out there.
Mom, look.
I've never watched Ben 10.
I've only watched a little bit. And this is Buzz Shock.
That's what I'm turning
look,
into now.
Mom, look. Look what happens if you press R.
Well, that's E.
You just hold R and you ascend. Jump. Jump.
It won't let me.
Jump. You have to jump before.
See, it won't let me. It must be because it...
Maybe you need to click and then do it. Maybe E. What?
No, see, it won't let me.
E just does a zap.
Yeah.
Mom, look at my screen, though. I'm holding
yeah,
R.
Yeah, he's literally flying on his screen,
I'm
but maybe
R.
Because you bought that upgrade.
What upgrade?
Mm-mm.
I bought Pennywise for 1,000 Robux. That's not an upgrade, Mom.
I don't know
it's a pretty cool Ben 10 thing. It's not actually in Ben 10.
Okay, so now it's Articuana.
That was that...
Articuana.
That dude.
Oh, that dude.
Give me a high
he
five.
He looks like a frog.
High five! Mom, look, mom, look, mom, look.
Okay, so mom, look at me. E and R are the same.
Mom, look at me, look at me. Turn around, turn around, turn around. We're both going to click the regular attack button at the same time here. Okay. In front of you. 3, 2, 1. High five. High five. High five. High five! Ow. You killed me. Kill Diamond Head.
I tried. He killed me.
Fine. I'll teach him a lesson.
Alright.
Fine. Since I can only show off this one, we don't have all the characters because you have to buy a lot of them, a couple of them with Robux.
Spend money.
But I do have the mummy.
Yeah, I said money.
I do have Pennywise. This is the only one I wanted to buy. I didn't want to buy Alien X, even though Alien X is like the best alien.
Yeah, that's an awesome one. Okay, so E is nothing.
Alien X is the best alien that Ben 10 can
So the alien can't do nothing, literally.
The mummy can't. Mom, come
or
with
the
me.
Mummy, he just, can't even jump.
Just regular attack.
There is no regular attack.
Yes, there is. Look at my screen. It keeps on, the game glitches out for you.
Yep, because I can't even change back. I froze.
E. R. No, E and R don't do anything. I can't jump as him either.
Okay, so it's not just me then.
Alright. This character just glitched.
And I can't change back. I need somebody to kill me.
No, you can just reset yourself. You can just reset yourself, Mom. You can just reset yourself. Oh, Mom, there's also another area. It's not just the city. Come with me.
Well, hang on. Let me...
Hold on. I'm turning into Cannonbolt.
I want to...
the next guy. All right. Press... If you press
the next...
E.
Yep.
If you press E, he turns into a ball. R does nothing. If you want to go back to normal, press E again.
Okay, so R...
Cannonbolt normally is really slow and he doesn't jump high. If you go into your bull form, he's pretty fast and he does jump high. Mm-hmm. And if you're in your normal form, he can punch. Ma! Come with me!
Where are you at?
Behind you!
I'm coming.
Come with me.
I'm following you.
Rolling around at the speed of sound.
Rolling.
Follow my rainbow.
Rainbow?
Yeah, it's not a rainbow. It's a rainbow, not a rainbow. Would you like to go to space?
Yes.
Now, while you go to space, it's a different game, basically. In space, it's a different game, but if you move forward, you can go to a different little planet.
I can't do jack.
You can either go backwards and go to...
I can't do anything.
You can just hold W. Hold W when you're supposed to move forward.
Really?
Whoop.
Obviously,
you know what?
But...
Let's just play a different game. I quit.
But you see that,
No, I'm not playing with Bantam anymore.
I can't do jack.
So. Alright, so what do you want to play now?
I don't know. What do you want to play? King Joey 656?
I was gonna put 666, but...
Yeah, you're lucky you didn't.
Oh, Zach's on.
Oh, your friend Zach from school?
He said I'm not.
That was Thursday, dude.
I know. This was my group of friends that I haven't talked to in 3 years.
January 3rd.
That was this month. Yeah. I tried to text them again and see if they were on. I think they completely left Roblox. Sad, but... Alright, join me. I got a game. Kill the Slendy Tubbies. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding. I'm not that stupid.
That could be debatable.
Well, Mom, you're gonna have some blood on your computer. There's gonna be some blood.
No, are we gonna try that one again?
Nope, don't join me. The game was glitched and there was no floor. Somebody deleted the floor. I couldn't spawn in. I couldn't win. Someone deleted the floor.
I don't think anybody can win on this game.
Yeah, you can. If you beat the Obi and step on something, and step on, platform.
You can't even beat the Obi with people like that constantly.
Oh, yes, you can. Because it's easy. You just swim out of there. Going around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, got a Inferno Marine, bro.
Lame bro?
Yeah, it's not my lame bro.
Not your lame bro?
It's not my rain bro. It's not my lame bro. See, the green ones, if you step on it, you get admin commands.
Oh.
And if you touch that, you get rid of everybody else's admin commands. It's kind of hard because somebody speeded me!
Okay, so...
I just got admin.
Go.
Okay,
hold on, we gotta...
TP Joe me.
I'm dead.
Oh, really? And TP...
I'm dead again.
TP Joe me. There we go.
Okay.
I TP'd you to me. Come here.
Well, did you just go in the water?
Yeah. Come in the water. Swim. If you touch one of these green ones, you'll get admin commands. It's kind of hard. Okay, now you got admin commands. Now, okay, hold on. Someone killed us. Okay, hold on. Sky dive all. Oh, no, I need to put in this one word. Sky dive all. Yeet! I'm telling this dude to stop killing us. Stop killing us.
He keeps killing us. We can't do anything.
No, you touched the thing. He touched the platform. Hey, we skydived. There! If you touch the lines, you die, Mom.
No, dude keeps killing.
No, we don't die from that. We keep on touching this. Fly me. Mom, just type in fly me. Fly me. Mom, type in fly me.
I'm trying to do this.
No!
That's the point!
You don't need to! You already got the admin commands!
Gotta click on it.
Just type in fly me. Two words. And you'll just start flying. And now look, Mom. You fly. I think someone took away your admin commands. Hold on. Let me go check. Yeah, someone took away your admin commands.
Oh, that's nice.
No, hold on. I'll TP you to me. Don't do anything. Joe-me. TP Joe-me. Oh, right. Mm. Somebody took away my admin commands, too. TP... There you go. Step on one of the green ones. Alright, fly Joe. Now you're flying. Now just walk forward and you'll fly. You'll be flying. Mom, come with me. I'll TP you to me so you don't die. TP Joe. There we go. Now just move. Now just move around.
How do you get up higher?
You stuck in the floor. Just aim up. Look upwards.
Oh, okay.
Wee. Hold on. Gear me 2 1 2 2 9 6 9 3 6 Hee hee. Hee hee. I geared myself. I gave myself that. There, I'll TP to you to me. TP. Joe. I spelled it wrong. Joe. Me. Yeet! Oh, sorry. TP. Joe. Me. Yeet. Hey, Mom. Hey, Mom. Just type in, like, fly me or something. Hold on, type in disco. Look at the colors. It's a disco. Hold on. I got something funny. And Mom, look, if you want to stop flying, just click un. Make unfly one word and then me. But you're not flying, so.
Right, so I got to type fly me.
Hold on, Mom, don't do it. Don't do it yet. Hold on, Mom, look at this.
He just said nuke off.
Don't worry, you can't use that command. It's banned.
Gear me.
Mom, look, it's disco. It's the disco.
What are you dancing?
Yeah, type slash E dance.
Slash E dance?
Yep, slash E dance.
All one word?
No, two different words. Dance. You're doing dance. Hold on, I'm gonna do dog me. Look what happens if I turn myself into a dog.
I see that.
Dog me. I'm a dog. Come on, Mom.
You're
Mom,
a dog.
Oh, someone's riding me. Another dog is riding me. Mom, get on top of me. You can ride me. You're riding the other dog. Kick space bar to get off.
I didn't even do that. They just came over and stole me.
You're mine. You're my owner.
Okay. When you see him doing disco.
Oh, crap.
Disco's still going on.
I know. If you wanted to undisco, just put undisco.
Undisco. And then somebody killed. Aww.
I hate this dude. Fly Joe. You should be flying now. Just move forward.
That's right.
Alright, Mom. Okay, type in TP. King of me.
King.
Me.
Joey.
No, you don't have to put that. You can just put king and then me. Yay! You used an admin command.
Oh, yay!
Yay! Now, there is a command that we can't use, but if you kidnap someone, it puts you in a van with a clown.
Really?
Yeah, and it sends you to a different game where you walk downstairs.
What is that?
Someone flashed. Unflash. Mom, I'm gonna do it.
Oh, hell heck no.
Flash.
Don't.
I'm doing it. Unflash. There we go. Mom, I unflashed. Wait, If you do that, you can look at the commands. Someone TP'd all of us. I'm stuck in the wall. Mom, can you type TP King to me? No, I'm not helping. No. You. Fly me. What?
What?
He wants to kill me. Is what he meant to put. I just sunk.
How did I turn into a dog?
Someone dog others. Hey, I died, so I didn't have to turn it. Hold on. Name me, Pro. Name me Pro. Now my name. Oh, great. Someone took away my admin commands. Okay, hold on. TP Joe Me. Yeah, can you TP me to you? I need to get my admin commands back. Nope, we lost our admin commands. Mom, just go inside the house. Just fly inside the house and get on that. Somebody took away your admin commands. Just touch this thing to get the admin.
I'm trying to get in here.
Alright, I got it.
I got it.
I'm flying. I'm getting out of here. Fly me. I'm out of here. Boy, I'm out of here. Do you want me to undog you?
No, I'll assume it's just undog.
Dog.
Why do I have fire?
Somebody put fire on us. Undog Joe. Hold on. I'm going to put on fire.
Oh.
Me. Just put
on fire
me. Hey, Mom. Oh, somebody turned music on. I want to see what music they turned on.
Yeah.
It didn't work. And you know what? I know what they were going to try and put on. It's raining tacos.
Is it raining tacos?
No, it's not. It's not that. And plus, we wouldn't be able to put it on. Oh, no. Somebody put new music on. You have to put Unfly Me if you want to stop flying. It's copyrighted. Wait, I need to put I need the dad's headphones.
Yeah, your dad's headphones over there. Oh, wait. I could have left them on.
Alright. Where's the headphone jack? Ow! Headphone jack.
Oh, yeah, I can't do that because if I Bluetooth yours, it'll... I can't do that because it'll literally take all the sound away.
Okay, Mom.
Alright. So, I wanted to...
That's loud.
I said unfly me. Why am I still flying?
Mom, I don't have... Okay, peeps, if you want this video, let us know by hitting that lickety like button down below. And if you're at all new to this channel, hit that subscribe button, man.
After you subscribe, a little bell icon will pop up. You know what you gotta do?
Click that little bell!
RIP headphone users.
Ding! To turn on notifications. And become a part of the taco eating squad.
Become
and if you don't like tacos, then just unsubscribe. We're gonna lose like 1,000 subscribers.
We're gonna lose like 1,000 tacos.
We're gonna lose all of our Okay, if you like tacos or some food, if you like food, subscribe.
If you don't like food, subscribe.
If you don't like food, then you're dead.
Right. They could be on a liquid diet.
You can't survive without food.
You could do broth. You can still...
Slushy?
Yeah, you can still survive on a liquid diet.
Hey, Mom. Knuckles gave me tape.
Thanks for watching, Kate. Diarrhea! This is only the 30th attempt.
Diarrhea.
31 will be next.
Okay,
bye, peeps.
Alright, bye.
Did we finally get one?
I clicked the wrong button. This is still recording.